That should work. Whoa.
Hold on. Can y'all see that?
I'm sad for the day. I got me a peanut butter sandwich.
I don't know what the freak y'all see. Get my controller right here. The freak is moving. I'm in a title screen.
What's up, YouTube man? Booty hit. Wait.
Let me redo that. Corey, cut that.
Alright, sup you two bear boot here.
That hurt. We playing Five Nights at Freddy's VR Help Wanted. I never played a Five Nights at Freddy game.
Shut the fuck up! Know your fucking place, trash!
Have you ever been walking down the street with your best bro? And while you're walking, you accidentally touch hands?
Yeah!
You think to yourself, that was weird, but I'm not gay.
It happens.
You are. You are gay.
So, what do y'all see? I don't know what y'all see. Maybe it's like a box. I don't know. I'm trying to see what y'all are. All right, what is this?
Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear virtual experience. Fazbear Entertainment is excited to join the digital age, and what better way to do that?
The freak of my own!
Edge of your seat, virtual reality experience.
I'm scared, hold up.
We know that Fazbear Entertainment has developed something of a bad reputation over the last few decades. And while it's true that some stories associated with our name were loosely based on actual events, the majority of them were total fabrications from the mind of a complete lunatic. But we aren't above
the frick is you? Ourselves.
Ha ha ha. That's why we have recreated many of these completely fictitious scenarios.
Yeah, I already know. I'm gonna be shaking in my boots.
Several years into a hilarious VR game.
What?
In the hopes that we can finally move past these childish ghost stories and develop a new relationship with you as well as your kids. Don't forget the merch, perfect for birthdays. So sit back and enjoy a few.
Somebody want that? Someone enjoy some fruit scape, dude.
We
what is that?
Hey. Ask that you agree to a simple waiver before you play.
Boring.
I'm scared as hell. Oh, okay.
Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear virtual experience.
Ooh.
Use the console in front of you to
hey, that's far.
Pick one of
what
the frightening experiences available. By completing
yo.
These scenarios,
wait, what about?
You'll see plenty of familiar faces and some new ones as well. So
okay.
Stay a while and have a good time.
Bro, it like
remember,
it's really right
despite
there.
Despite the temporary horror you may experience, this is a completely controlled environment, and you aren't in any real danger. Fazbear Entertainment not responsible for real danger. Please make a selection from the virtual menu.
I'm in danger. It's free. They lying to me. The freak was that? Oh.
Hello?
What?
Hello?
Wait. What?
I want to record a message for you.
Wait.
So we can settle down your phone.
Boring.
Oh? How do I? So what do I do? The fuck is that? The fuck is that? Turn the light on. Okay. Turn, hit that. Hit that camera. Fucker, hit that one. There. What the fuck am I hearing? Oh, this guy, I punched my microphone.
What do you do with her?
Oh, I know you're right there.
Duck move.
Was my door closed? Okay, the door's closed. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? Oh! Oh, I got a light! Oh, what happened? We straight?
Sorry, yeah, I know that I let you down.
dang on, cat. I just hit my damn nose. Ain't nothing now. Nobody there. Bitch. Yo, what are you doing? Alright, let's do this one. Let's do that one. Can't even get that one. What happened? You know what? I don't even got. What's that? What's over the.
And Brent Rambo.
I just hit my damn head on the wall. Ain't nothing over there. Why can't I see what's in that one? Turn the light off. No. No. Nothing in that one. Oh. Close the door. Bitch, I see you. Oh, shit. Leave it closed. Turn that off. Is it still there? Alright, it's gone. Turn that off. Okay. Alright, we cool. Alright, check the things. What side is that? What? What side that is? See, nobody's here. What'd I do? I'm dead again. I don't know how to fight y'all for real. You gonna do me like, all right. I ain't looking at you. Freddy. Oh, I'm finna get jump scared. Wait, this is coming, just come on, hurry up. Ugly motherfucker. That's so fucked up. That's pretty fucked up. I don't know, like, how the freak do you supposed to, you know what I'm saying? They just threw me in the game, say, hey, go ahead, you know, like, dude. How do you beat Freddy? Shut the freak up. I can pick up the phone? Hold on. Wait, where is it? Shut up. It's somewhere like right here. Shut up, dude. Let me slide back. Nah, shut up. Oh my goodness, he gonna keep talking. I'm so unprepared for this. I didn't think I was going to be doing all that. Oh, shoot. Bro. Can you hit? Shut up. Oh my goodness. Dude, I need you to shut up. Thank you. I'm at 2 a.m. Can I? I need you to shut. What's that?
Now that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeam
especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth that pop out the front of the mask. Because, yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, First Nation of the Abrees, I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras. Close the doors only.
Oh, shit! Shit.
Alright, good night.
Bro, you talk a lot. Oh. Shoot. Relocate. Oh, I seen him. Oh. How? Don't do it. Please. Oh, yeah, I'm dead. I can't even get past the first damn level. Alright, I can't see Jack. Let me bring the mic close. It was probably, yeah, well, y'all probably barely heard me. Hold up. Turn a little bit. Y'all want me to actually learn how to play this? I don't know what I'm doing. I need about like 10 likes. Let me get 10. Let me get 10. Put your hand up. A little bit extra with it. A little bit. Yup!